Hello students, so in this question we have to tell which of the crosses would produce offspring in the ratio of 1 white is to 1 roan.